Your DNA makes who you are biologically and up to a certain extent determines your capabilities. Hey everyone, this is Tyro Science, simplified science to make you smarter. Due to pop culture references like these, our imagination is fueled by the possibility of being something more. I mean, honestly, who wouldn't want some awesome abilities? But the question is, can we change our DNA? Well, yes and no. If this question was asked a few years ago, the answer would have been a straight no. But now it's moving towards a yes. DNA alteration has already produced great results in animals, making them stronger, faster, and in some cases making them glow in the dark. But our main concern is, can it work on humans? So before moving forward, you need to understand the meaning of gene therapy. It is the process of curing certain diseases by altering the genes of an organism. Genetic alteration, gene therapy, and genetic engineering usually involves replacing, altering, or introducing new genes into the cells. This can be done by using a vector or a carrier like virus, gene gun, etc., which causes the desired change in an organism, but it has its limitations as it can only be used at a certain area with a limited chance of success. It has been successfully used to cure diseases like SCID, or severe combined immunodeficiency. Now let's talk about genetic enhancement. Genetic enhancement of a grown-up creature as of now is not possible because it is impossible to change the genetics of 3 trillion cells present in the body. But it is possible in the future, kids, as we have the technology to change the genetics of an embryo, because in that case, we only have to change the genetics of a small number of cells. Though it is considered ethically wrong and most of the countries have already banned it, the use of this process to cure diseases is agreed upon, but to do more gives rise to mixed opinions. Tell me, what do you think about it? Is it overstepping our bounds or is it the beginning of something amazing? Please hit the subscribe button. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.